homegrown tomatoes this year as well. As you can see, there's ones in the white cups there. They are Roma cherry tomato. They've all been pretty successful actually. Those are the ones that I had duplicates of because I accidentally planted the original seed too deep. So then I thought, okay, I'll fill it in, and then from there I planted another seed on top of it, and so I got duplicates. And this really small one is one of those really deeply planted seeds. They're doing quite well actually. They're no longer in the propagator. What else do I have? I have a Romello F1 here. Actually, I planted about 20 of those seeds and only one germinated. I'm not really sure why that didn't happen. There was an accident in the window where the cat jumped into the window where they were germinating and knocked them out, and this was the only one that I could save. But the other tomato plants that I've got growing there, here, 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 and here, they are, what are they? They are Romo Crosso. Let's have a little look at the name on one of them. They are Rosso Kremlin. And they are doing quite well as well. Also, what do we have growing here? We've got some more courgettes. And I believe this one is not a courgette. I believe this one is probably a pumpkin because the leaves are much bigger and they feel slightly different. Rounder and not so pointy like the courgette ones. It's either a pumpkin or a butternut squash. I'm not sure. Anyway, I'll keep you updated. Hopefully my garden is going to be full and fruitful and bountiful this year. Fingers crossed. Keep you updated.